Hey everyone, I'm Joanne from Padlock in Perth, Western Australia. So, have you ever heard of the word TSA? I believe a lot of people may not even know what it stands for, but it stands for Transportation Security Administration. Handy to know that because you might be looking for a TSA luggage approved lock when you're travelling. So let me ask you, have you ever wondered whether someone has been looking through your luggage once it's gone through the screens at an airport and the baggage control? This does happen. Randomly bags get selected to be inspected. And usually with a TSA lock that is basically approved by the Transport Security Administration, you'll see at the bottom there's a hole, which is the keyhole, sorry, and there's also numbers there which conveniently tell them which master key to use to open the padlock. So you're not going to know any different that someone's been in the padlock and open up your suitcase for inspection. Beauty of clip lock that I'm about to show you is that you will know whether someone's been through your baggage, and you can claim that you're not taking responsibility for what someone may have slipped into your luggage. That peace of mind is very, very important, as I'm sure you'll agree, when you are travelling as well. So unfortunately, with these master keys, or even if you go to our lovely YouTube internet or whatever it might be, they'll actually show you how to make a key to open one of these padlocks, as this one here has been done, and that will open up these padlocks as well. So in developing a patented product called Padlock, this is made of hardened steel. I'm not here to sell you a cheap padlock for the sake of a padlock. This is a patented product developed by two gentlemen who are aviation engineers, and it is unlike any barrel that you will find in any standard padlock. Here you will find an area which allows the TSA luggage handlers or whoever it might be to open up the padlock, and it can only be done with a bolt cutter, so you'll instantly know that your bag has been opened. Of course, it's got the four pinwheel system to open the actual padlock, and this is a card that you get with your padlock, and it has a pin system. This is like a bank, okay? All you have to remember to open up your padlock is your PIN number. Once that has been opened, this remains intact and your bag can carry on in your transit, still being locked. So therefore, it hasn't been damaged and your bag's open for the rest of your trip. You also get with your padlock, clip lock, a replacement shackle, and these shackles can be bought also in the future. So this padlock is going to last you a very long time, if not a lifetime. And all you'd ever have to buy are the shackles. Unfortunately, on blogs, one that I read today, even though, you know, it's meant to be TSA approved, someone can still get into this padlock, and they've got a master key, but they can't be bothered. So what they actually do was still open people's padlock with a bolt cutter. I'm sure that's happened to some of you. So you'll get a packet like this with the clip lock, the replacement shackle, and your PIN card. It's a fantastic gift for someone who's travelling, and it's the best investment you'll make for any type of security and travel with peace of mind. So click below, buy yourself a clip lock padlock, and buy it only once. If you're going to spend money, spend the right money on the right product that does exactly what it says. Thank you.